Cause you're a superstar. You got your face that they've been looking for. You're a superstar.
You got your face. What are you doing with my stock tie? Today on Evention, I'm going to show you how to tie a stock tie. Welcome to Evention. I'm going to show you guys how to tie a stock tie today. All you need is a tie and a stock pin. So they all have this little hole in the back. So what you do is you start and put it in the back of your neck. And one end's going to be longer than the other. So you take the one end that's long, wrap it all the way around, and put it through the back, through the little hole, and pull it straight through. If I can get it, let's see. There we go. All right. So now that that's all wrapped around, make sure your shirt's covered. And now you've got one long end and one short end again. So what you want to do is put the long end over the short end, come underneath, and then pull straight up, almost towards your face, towards your chin, right? And then you've got another long end. So again, you want to come across the top, pull it through, and this time you want to pull it a bit more sideways. And then what you do is you square this little knot up right here, so it's nice and big. And then you just poof this up, one side, then the other. And then you grab your stock pin, and you just pin it right at the base. It's helpful if you pin it through your shirt so your stock tie doesn't come undone or start waving around when you're in the middle of your test or show jumping. So that's how you tie a stock tie. I'm going to show you guys another way, but first we're going to go to Schrammo's Evention tie tip.
My Evention tie tip of the day is when you're trying to tie your stock ties, have someone hold up an iPad or a mirror so you can see what you're doing. Back to the tying action.
All right, guys. So for any of you that really struggle with the square knot or doing a stock tie, there's an easier way. What you do, start the same way, so you've got your long and your short end, and do that same knot again, the first one. Take the long end over the short, and all you do is pull it straight up again, and then make this really flat so it covers the other one, and just push it up and pin it straight across at the bottom. Same thing again, making sure you pin it through your shirt. Stick it to here. Always get a really, really sharp pin. It helps. Get to go through here. There we go. Perfect. All right, now we're on to a Schrammo shout out and an Evention tip of the day.
Today's shout out goes to Gentle Giants Draft Horse Rescue, located in Mount Airy, Maryland. These guys rescue draft horses from neglect and abuse and find them adoptive homes as trail and schooling horses. You can check them out at gentlegiantsdrafthorserescue.com.
All right, my Evention tip for the day is to bank your stalls. There are a couple of reasons for doing this. One is it helps keep your horse from getting cast, and two is it gives you a fresh supply of shavings all the time, so you can just pull down from the edges whenever you need them. Back to the action. Welcome back, guys. I hope you found these tips helpful. If your stock tie is looking anything like Dom's, you need to keep practicing. See you next time.